I had a woe moment, sir. I watched RRR in theaters recently. And I had dozens of woe moments. It was like 3 hours of just whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. That's Mr. Rajamouli cinema for you. It just like, it gets you out of your seat. You can barely even sit. Yeah. I absolutely loved it. When I got out of my seat, the first time in RRR, was that sequence where they're trying to save the boy. And jabhi do hero ka haath aise aata na, khum! So yes, RRR, war movie. And if you haven't seen it, you're missing out.